we'll come to question number 2. Question is, write the addends and the sum obtained. First of all, what is addends? You know what is addends? I'll tell you. Addends means the given numbers which we have to add. Okay? E. In E, what are the numbers given? This is your first number. This is your second number. 2,20,496 is your first addend. And 3,406 is your second addend. Got it, na? So this is known as addends. What is the meaning of addends? The numbers which we have to add. Okay. And sum obtained means the answer which we are getting. After adding the given numbers, what answer we will get, that is known as sum obtained. So we'll begin with 2A again. So first of all, what we have to do? We have to write the place value chart. I'll tell you here. A. Ones, tens, hundredths, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. After this place value chart, we'll write the given number. What is the first number given here? 4 lakh. Then 723. So it is your 4 lakh. Okay. This is your 723. Next up is 3 lakh. 68,912, like this. Okay, now we will do addition. How to add? You know very well, 3 plus 2, 5, 2 plus 1, 3, 9, we'll count after 9, 7, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Then 1 carried here, 8 plus 1, 9, then 6, 4, 3, 7. This is your sum obtained. It is written here, na? Sum obtained. So what is the sum obtained? This one. Okay. And we have to write the addends. So what are the addends in the given question? What are the addends? The numbers which we are adding. So the first addend is 4,723. And second addend is 3,68,912. Okay. This is how we write addends and the sum which we obtain. We'll do question number 2. Directly, 2E we will do, okay? You see here, 2E. B, C and all, you complete on your own. I'm doing here 2E. So, again, we'll write the, what is that? 1's, 10's, 100, place value chart. So, the number is 2 lakh again. So, it is 2 lakh here. Then 20,496. Next up is 3,000. So in place of 1,000 directly. Okay, 406. We will add. So what will come here? 6 plus 6, 12. 1 carry, 9 plus 1, 10. 1 carry again, 9. Then 0 plus 3, 3, 2 and 2. So this is your sum obtained. Got it? And what are the addends here? Again we'll write addends. First one will be the first number which is given. Okay. Then what is the second addend? 3,406. Is it clear? This is how we write the addends and find the sum. So question number 2 also we have done. F and all the remainings which I have left, you have to complete on your own.